As with any conversion project, a key question is, how much is it going to cost? There are several conversion options discussed in this video. These prices represent the cost of conversion per line of code for the new converted application. $20 represents the industry average cost to manually rewrite an application. 25 cents represents a typical cost to perform an automated conversion, including the manual changes required to bring the application to production. 2.5 cents represents the typical cost to perform only an automated conversion project with no manual changes after conversion. When performing a manual rewrite, you might consider that the original application is simply not worth saving, so you just start over. This means that you have to go through the entire requirements definition process, documentation, and user training. These tasks add to the cost of the overall development process. The turnkey conversion process starts with an automated conversion using FmPro Migrator and additional custom written tools. When performing a turnkey conversion project, the existing project is used in its entirety. There are no requirements definition or user retraining tasks because the new application looks and works like the original. This is the best way to make use of the intellectual property within the existing application. The automated fixed price conversion process starts and ends with an automated conversion using FmPro Migrator and additional custom written tools. After the code has been generated and post-processed, it is transferred to the customer. This option is a good way to make use of the intellectual property in the existing application while reducing out-of-pocket costs. The customer's in-house development team completes the manual changes and QA tasks. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition and other custom tools used by .com Solutions Incorporated can quickly perform your automated conversion project, saving you both time and money.